Well, good afternoon, everyone. Hopefully you guys are having a good, wonderful Saturday or whatever day you're watching this. Just make sure you're having a blast and having an exciting weekend or weekday. Don't let the work stress you out that much. Just be grateful for what you have and be glad that you're still alive in this wonderful planet. We lose a lot of people every single day. Rest in peace to all those who have gone before us. I'm not trying to make this channel a religious channel or anything, but I'm just saying, be safe out there. No matter what you're doing, just be safe. Be aware of your surrounding. Be up and ready when some shit happens. Just be on your guard. It's okay to let your guards down sometimes, but don't let it down. Don't let it too down. Don't be too calm, too warm in that environment. Some shit can happen any single moment, no matter where you are. Something can happen, and just be ready for that one thing that happened or that anything that happens. Just be safe out there and have a wonderful, wonderful day. And just be grateful for your family. But I hope you guys all have a wonderful Christmas and have a wonderful New Year's. And next year be a better version of yourself than what you are today or yesterday or the past. And I hope good things come to all of you guys that are watching this or that are not. Please make sure to like, subscribe, follow. That will help out a lot. I'll keep spreading good messages up around and letting people know that there's actually good people in this world still that exists. So, after all these bad events that took place in the past years, I don't want to see anybody else getting hurt due to somebody else's negligence. So, just be safe out there and never give up hope, because hope is what drives people mostly. I don't know what else. But, yeah, just be safe out there. Have a wonderful day. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.